These two boats just sailed around the windward mark. Now they're on a broad reach, maybe a run actually, as evidenced by the blue boat going wing on wing, which is really only doable when you're on a run. So yeah, the wind is shifting, and instead of being a broad reach, it's more of a run now, this leg. And that's the mains are all the way out. On a broad reach, they'd be pretty much all the way out. And looking really good on their way to the jibe mark.